Now to Kevin Lowe, centers it. Anderson fanned on it, so did Kekkonen. And back come the Penguins. Dave Hunter. Let's a slap tackle, kick out, rebound, he scores! Dave McElwain!
Well, the Oilers had a good scoring chance and they came down. The Penguins came down on a 3-on-2 and it didn't look like it was much of a play, a long shot. Messier got back, but McElwain turned the rebound into an open net shot and nobody picked him up. But it was a 3-on-2. Messier came back and took the last man and nobody went and took McElwain to put the rebound in.
Dave Hunter drawing an assist on the McElwain goal along with Dan Quinn. 9:35 seconds and an early 1-0 lead for the Penguins.